If you've been living under a rock and don't know about the GameStop drama here and how the Reddit users up the price by buying tons and tons of stocks, well, let me break it down here for you. Basically, if you haven't heard about it yet or watched any other YouTubers talk about it, shorting is basically borrowing stocks from a certain company like GameStop in this example here and betting against it. Now, GameStop's been bullied in the community because a lot of people know in the Wall Street community that they are not going to last. If you go to your local GameStop here in Canada, they don't even sell that many games now. 10% of a GameStop, which EB Games in Canada here, is basically the equivalent of GameStop for Canada. They are selling toys and other memorabilia, and only 10% of what they actually sell is video games now. And until, you know, the console makers just make fully digital versions and stop making disc versions, I think GameStop has a couple more years in it. But like, we all know that eventually GameStop is gonna have to close its doors because of how the gaming industry is nowadays. So you can say it's a pretty safe bet to invest against GameStop and to short GameStop, which a lot of these billionaires did. But the problem with this is that people online and Reddit specifically decided against it. They said, you know what? We don't like you bullying GameStop anymore. And somehow, instead of selling their stocks when it's going down, which it should have been, they all started buying more, which drove the price up. Now, if you invested in GameStop, which is not the best stock to invest in a few weeks ago, but now is turned out to be pretty damn good for the people who did, you're gonna be rich. And right now, is it a good time to get into buying stocks for GameStop? That's what I want to kind of discuss here now, looking at their price and price drops and seeing if it's actually a good time, or should you just wait, or did we just miss the whole thing and you shouldn't invest right now? Now, you can see here it's gone up $127, but the crazy thing, at $325, should you buy it? I'm going to say no, because right now the Reddit users have won, but they're going to cash in any day now and they're going to sell their stocks. And you can see the difference here just from one day, how it skyrocketed, or even 1 month from now. I think if you go in now, it's going to crash. These Reddit users are eventually going to sell their stocks. I give it like a week or two, and I don't think it's worth buying right now. And if you're gonna buy, don't buy from Robinhood. You can see that it's extremely volatile stock, and Robinhood and Wealthsimple, they're telling you not to buy it, and Robinhood got in trouble for stopping buying shares of it. If you're gonna use an app, I think you should use the app Wealthsimple, because they're not restricting any kind of buys if you are gonna buy GameStop. I don't recommend it. But that's it for this video. If you guys like it, please like and subscribe. Once I hit 100 subscribers, I'm giving away a free PlayStation Network card. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.